great pleasure to introduce to you Terry Ward, ladies and gentlemen.